when they first get it, they get usually like a little white lesion on one arm or one spot on their body, and either that spreads or more lesions show up, and often they lose an arm and they start to get really flaccid and floppy, overall look pockmarked. And then over a couple days, they start really getting infected and essentially melt. In a couple days, a sea star can go from healthy to a lesion, to that lesion spreading and infecting it, and then into pretty much sea star soup.